Si Roman Villame, na mas kilala sa tawag na Yoyoy, ang siya na sigurong pinaka-impluensyal na nagpakilala sa mga Pilipino sa kwento ni Magallanes at Lapu-Lapu. Pumatok ang awiting Magellan ng dating konduktor mula sa Bohol na sinulat at inawit niya noong 1972. Halina at balikan natin ang tunay na kwento sa likod ng awit ni Yoyoy Villame ngayong quincentenario.
On March 16, 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan, they were sailing the night across the big ocean until they saw a small Limasawa island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they have done, because Castilla get at waray-waray man. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Raja Humabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone, but Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and dragged Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to come up lads. Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard. Then the battle began at dawn, bolos and spears versus guns and cannons. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried, "Oh mother, mother, I am sick. Call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry." That's the end of Magellan in the island of Mactan long time ago, ladies and gentlemen.